and ask God to, and ask attorneys what we should do next.